Hey. It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
Here.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you. Want to take a breather?
What? No, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving.
Why'd you do that? James? Is everything all right? Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Hmm. cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Can you let me in? Prefer the door next time, thank you. I'm not really dressed for burglary. Hey. You think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it. I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
James? fast.
Maria?
We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in the storm, right?
I guess so.